After Southwest Flight 1380 suffered massive engine failure and the loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks were deployed. One photo from passenger Marty Martinez showed several passengers wearing oxygen masks incorrectly. To properly use the mask, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Put the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe regularly. According to Business Insider, at altitudes over 15,000 feet, people struggle to breathe and keep their blood oxygenated. They can develop a condition called hypoxia and lose consciousness within minutes. According to the Aircraft Owners and Pilots Association, symptoms of hypoxia include nausea, apprehension, tunnel vision, headaches, fatigue, dizziness, blurred vision, tingling sensations, numbness, and mental confusion.